In this recipe, I'm going to show you how to melt chocolate using a homemade double boiler. First, bring 1 inch of water to a boil, then bring it down to a simmer. Then add a metal or glass bowl to the top, add your chocolate, stir it continuously until the chocolate is completely melted. You do not want to look away from this. Once your chocolate is melted, pour it into your desired bowls and use it for any of your desserts, brownies, chocolate, Rice Krispie treats. Enjoy!